Is barbecue better than sex?
Something drags you, man, and you gotta keep going.
Yeah.
Every competition, even when you don't win, man, you go home, you're all pissed off. The next day, you're like, fuck, when's my next contest? I can't wait.
Philosophical. Barbecue is a state of mind. Okay, it's unlike any other culinary experience, really.
It is a passion. It's an obsession. It's perhaps one day it'll probably be a disease.
I think it's a real nostalgia thing. It's going back to a way of life that people miss, and I think it's a way that people slow down.
But I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again. I ain't got no woman just to call my special friend.
You know, this is what a real barbecue guy looks like right here. It doesn't come out. It's permanent.
Barbecue to me is a craft, right? So it's kind of like making beer or making wine. And what is a craft? A craft, there's kind of, there's a science to it and there's an art to it.
I didn't have no pharaoh, not even no place to go.
You know, obviously you want tenderness, so you're looking for the tenderness of the meat. The taste is it runs the gamut. It's the smell, the taste, the smoke. It all gets your senses going, you know?
This is America at its best. This is where America lives. This is where America thrives. Barbecue is a fabulous expression of American creativity, American concept, man. This is it. Don't overthink it. Don't try to make it any more than what it is. It's pure. It's simple. It's easy, and it's ultimately satisfying.
Bastards. That's why I love barbecue.